The question I get asked most often would be, is the chest discomfort that I'm having due to my heart? And this is often a difficult thing to determine, and as cardiologists we focus on the heart and do procedures such as stress testing to determine if there is a potential blockage or stenosis causing this chest pain.